when it was still in its introductory phase. I was given a prototype which I tested on all my horses and they responded really well to it. So I even used it on adrenaline at the Asian Games, and I think I've used it at every competition ever since. For me and all of us riders, our horse's comfort is of paramount importance, and I think the band just is a great addition to our daily equipment. And the team has recently come out with a neck pad and a chin pad that I'm really curious to try. It's a great tool that we can use at competitions and during daily training. The horses love it, and I'd urge you all to try it.